Hello. That'll do. Need the rail driver off.
Right, okay, what we got to do, Exodus and David, let's open the doors. That's just typical. Go on to Paignton with a stop at Newton Abbot. Traffic along the down line is light, so do not expect much in the way of trains heading your way. Interesting. Ed, you have an interesting way of looking at things that I like. Right, I'm just trying to get the map stuff working. Wrinkled, isn't it? How's that? That's better. This is Riviera Modern. What had TS Connect all over it? Oh, that's because it crashed when I was restarting it, and then I had to go and, once you restart it, they reopen the windows and then tell OBS to recheck them. It's a pain in the neck. Oops. Yep, 6023 behind us. Look at that fine example of railway machinery. Gorgeous. And 6023. What's my ideal fire mass on this one, on the Grange? Mutant Abbot is our next one. one triple choc cookie disappeared.
Tut tut, that's just irresponsible.
Yep, send the rest over here for safekeeping. I'll look after them. BP Bill, thank you for the sub. Very much appreciated. Just saw that one up there. Oh, I missed a couple of donations. Remco, thank you for the donation. Thank you, Matt. Here is something back for you. And Howard Frank Dutton, £10. Thank you very much. 2388, folks, even closer to that 2400 mark. Green screen, are we doing funky things because the firebox is flickering? Thank you for the bits. Toshpass58, enjoy the stream, you're doing great. Thank you very much, Toshpass58, thank you for the bits. Let's see what the Streamlabs says our total is for today. $136 in bits. Gouger, let's get this total up a bit, people. 2401.67. GG. Thank you very, very much indeed, Gouger. That gets us up to 2400. Did bits even... No, bits aren't working in the cahups at the moment, Shaz, and don't ask me why. They haven't all day. Get too low, so then the boiler pressure was going too low. So I know I don't ever call myself a GWL driver. Ever. Ever. Proper pacer driver, I mean. Take that out of you. Gaming Hydraulics. Here's £5 for CIN. Thank you very much indeed, Gaming Hydraulics. Much appreciated. Front page to the hit to a hit site. Oh, nice. Can you grab a screenshot of that and put it on Discord, Mommy? tell you what, given that there's, you know, so much work going on, I'm going to give you 100% pay rise just because you've been working extra hard, money. Tell him that, Levita. He hasn't figured it out yet. Mickey D, keep up the fundraising for many years to come. Thank you very much indeed for the donation, Mickey. What do you mean this loco is 60? You mean 60 years old? Get it to 2468, I guess. Yeah, 2468.10. That might be the next one. We're looking at magic numbers. That's the house I want to buy. Oh, that's you, Frank Harrod Dutton. Howard Frank Dutton is Flicky Harry. Excellent. Thank you very much, Flicky Harry. That's a GWR Grange, Derari pulley. 5029. AWS exterior hype. You've got to go to the gym, please talk me out of it. Gouger, don't go to the gym. Trains. Forward to 5029. Yeah, I think there's definitely a case for balancing realism versus entertainment in the game, White Meat. And for me, as long as you're not insulting realism to a new degree, then entertainment normally would win out. For a change, I might just go and get a Tasmo bowl and have an actual coffee. Thank you. You know what you should do when you do, when you go to the for when you go to the gym, Gadget? You know how people put on some headphones and they've got some dance music or something on to get a good beat? Record steam engines. Isn't that a much better thing to do exercise to? Listening to steam engines thundering up hills and things. That's what you need. That's free advice, by the way. Grange has amazing brakes, Rob. Just call me Dipsy. Did I get my colours right? Oh, it's time to go already. It's going good, good, good. It's going good. Sounds awesome, doesn't it, Pendennis Castle? Gadget, it was bacon sarnies and they had ketchup on them, as promised. Screen is flashing because I've got the firebox open and the colours in the room are all blinking. Yes, Steve Sounds Supreme did the sounds for Dovetail. Were you around when I did my amazing Knox pad on Rob Scenario? Oh yeah, it was clips. Rob, have you got the clip? It was brilliant. Everyone's like, this was bad, it was bad. I'm like, no. And it didn't end the scenario. Everyone's like, wait, what? Straight to bed / watch TV first, yeah. I must admit, last night I started watching an episode of the new Punisher series on Netflix. Seriously, Netflix is both the best thing and the worst thing ever to be invented. Virgin TV here, but AWS went off. Of course, because I'm camera sat at the back, I didn't hear it. How do they sync the engine so one doesn't push and one doesn't pull? In reality, it's down to the skill of the driver. In the game, it's the skill of the coder. Oh, good grief. class. Oh, yeah, I'm really surprised for this thing. But... the firebox door is open. You see how it's flashing in the cab while I've made it flash in the room? PC, you can even donate. None of the Just Giving pages ever go away, so you know, you can even donate on an original Just Giving page for the earlier streams. So any time you like. Done it again. All right, I'm gonna have to sit in the cab. Switch to mobile and get to hell. Because of the ATC ramps, and because I'm outside, I can't hear them. Brington Yard reception is where we end. Chasing guy just painted your ETS truck pink. Good man, good man. You've got a Grange Snow and Eston running and your AW70 pressing the Q key. So I do two a year, one in around April and one in November for children in need. So if you can get some codes, that'd be fantastic. Facing possibly having to start ATS again myself, B9, but after finding out last night that all my engine audio was gone, not very happy about that. Yes, please do, Camaro. Yeah, please do. That'd be really good. Thank you. Amar, another repaint that will be awesome, or a range of repaints that will be awesome if you're up for it, is Flex and Mold recent green skins. Have the pink fleet. Oh, that's not good to be 9 bot, no. You don't need that. Thank you, Merrick. Much appreciated. The other thing that we could do for next November, Amar, again, if you're up for it, is paint something like a Cherokee or a Cub in yellow, G Puds. Yellow with some coloured dots on it. Other people have been repainting them. I assumed it was already possible somehow. I haven't looked at what other people have been doing. That's up to them into this castle. I'm not going to be down on someone because they didn't give codes for a charity stream, not at all. Is going on again. Never going to get into painting on this, right? now we got to go to yard reception. Alright, uncouple and support coach another local to train onto Kingswear. Where'd my Xbox controller go? Oh, it's down here on the floor. So I got bored of it making all the noise vibrating. Loco tender, support coach. I'll have a chat with the float sim team and see what they can come up with. I take it a repaint kit, you basically want a white version, an unpainted version of every plane. Is that right? Four 26 is the current total, folks. Very close to 2500. Do a bit of a special giveaway at 2500. My sniffles have gone away. Yeah, they have a bit, haven't they? Road to Darlington. I'm just going to get straight into that one. Do I need to restart Cameron's Gaming? Do you think I need to restart?